A historic milestone for specialty crop production broke ground Wednesday. The Reservoir will be the first on-farm robotics hub for startups focused on agriculture.
Our goal is to support the startups, to support the little tech companies that will develop the innovations that will help make it more economical to farm in California.
The farm will grow celery, lettuce, and strawberries. Alongside the crops, new technology will be on display at the Reservoir. One startup, FarmBlocks, develops remote monitoring and automation tools designed to help farmers save on labor.
A farmer no longer has to go out to the field to go check on things, to go, you know, turn on a valve.
2 years ago, FarmBlocks had to beg farmers to test their products. Now with the Reservoir, they have a built-in place to prove their technology.
To do, you know, product testing here at Reservoir, that's huge. It means we don't have to bug a farmer. It means we can, you know, make mistakes.
John Deere is a global leader in farm equipment and now a key partner at the Reservoir, helping develop and test new agricultural technology.
Them being an early partner for the Reservoir, it's almost like launching a new incubator for apps, and Apple is your big partner. So having John Deere here is really special.
Check out these new John Deere electric tractors now working the fields. The partnership made it possible to bring cutting-edge technology like this to the Reservoir.
We need to make it easy for them. So it all starts with John Deere Operations Center, which is our digital platform to help our growers manage their businesses better and integrate that technology.
The Reservoir team says community connection is at the heart of their mission.
We're actually really excited to connect deeply with the Salinas community.
And the Reservoir has announced plans to expand its model to California, Arizona, and other growing regions. In Salinas, I'm Jasmine DeJarnett, KSBW Action News 8.